To not go to the Worlds as European champion, you didn't know what to expect.
They're standing up all around the building to applaud that performance by Jane Torval and Christopher Dean. Everywhere, people are standing. The flowers are raining onto the ice. This is quite remarkable. Not just by Jane and Chris, but everywhere. They seem to have set a new dimension in ice dancing. They have caught the imagination of the crowd And every judge has given 5.9 for the first set of marks. And just look at that. 9-6 marks. Every one of them a six. Well, they've had 11 in total, but they've never had a six before. Every judge has given six. We don't really have to wait. We know. Jane Torvill and Christopher Dean are the World Ice Dance Champions of 1983.